Stop the Line.
Oh,
Nice to be here, nice to be here. What's late?
Oh my, my. What a night so far. I can't believe it. I feel good. Tonight, we're gonna play a ball. Are you ready for a little Operation Mic Drop?
Thank you.
you so much. I love performing those two songs back to back. Especially given that here we are, 24 years into the 21st century. Where computers are central to our very existence. What would we do without them? And now, these songs are finally beginning to make sense. Now, they were written in a different time, 1985 and 86. A different time. Now, when we grew up, we watched television. And television had these commercial breaks where we were trained at an early age that people are selling us stuff right now. And nowadays, you can't tell when they're selling you stuff. You don't even know. You don't even know until you press that go button. It's a different time. Some of you were around in 1985 and 86. Let me see your hands. Well, I'm sure that you had conversations with people trying to explain what it was like living in the 80s, right? They think that you're lying, right? Because it was that good. And it was that good. We know. Care to take a walk? A walk with me? A walk through the shadows?
We're on the other side. You see. Just like
The truth. Last year I spent 20 days in my own home. Yeah, 20 days in my own bed. I don't even know why I have a home. My home is on the road with you good people. Recently, when I was home, it was a sunny day in Seattle, a rare occurrence. And I was very excited because I haven't driven a car in like 6 months. So I went out to the garage and I took the dust coffer off the old girl, hopped inside, turned on the ignition and realized I had left it with no fuel. Damn, I had just enough to get to the gas station. So there I was at the pump, filling up. I'm standing outside in the sunshine, enjoying the beautiful day on my phone, of course. And I notice that somebody pulls up in the pump next to me. I look up and I see this man and he's staring at me. I don't think too much about it. I go back to fiddling with my phone. I look up one more time and he's still staring at me. And now I'm getting a little concerned because I'm wondering, what the fuck does he want? Does he want to start a relationship or what? Nervously, I look back at my phone again. But I can't stop myself. I look up one more time and he's pointing at me and he says, I've got every one of your records. Now that I could deal with. So I said, oh, that's incredible, brother. Thank you so much. He starts naming them off. He names off three. The day is not starting off well. I said, brother, well, I'm glad that you have three of my albums, but I have 19 albums. He says, you have 19 albums? Oh, I was wondering what you've been doing since 1991. I didn't know quite how to take that. But we got talking a little longer and I filled him in as to what I've been doing for the last 30 years. And we talked for a while and he was very respectful, very cool gentleman. And then he says to me, you know, you may have 19 albums, but you got this one song. I'm telling you got this one song that has done it for me. It has got me through the worst time in my life. It's got me inside of outside. It's got me through the darkest times in my life. Now, this is a 50-year-old gentleman, and he's got tears in his eyes. So I'm taking this shit seriously, right? I said, oh, man, that's a beautiful story, brother. Thank you so much. But what is the song that you love so much? He goes, oh, God, it's the best song ever. Silence in Tennessee. Push down the bright, wipe away the teardrop from your eyes. I'm saying that it was all about a dream stream in your head. If I can forgive the feel of pain of someone close to you today, yeah. Wide awake, you face the day, the dream is over. be there. Washing over you. Washing out for you. For forever and ever. I promise.
Thank you, friends. We'll see you again. Welcome back. Thank you so much. I'd like to take a minute and introduce you to my fantastic international band. First, from France, our lead guitar, say hello to Amaury. Bonsoir, Amaury.
Bonsoir Jeff, comment ça va?
Ah, bien, bien. Merci beaucoup. From Glasgow, Scotland, on bass guitar, Smiling Jack Ross. Jack, how the feck are you?
I'm fucking smashing, Jeff.
He's smashing. From Kilkenny, Ireland, on lead guitar, say hello to Mr. James Brown. Everybody ask James how he feels on three. Three!
How you feeling, James? I feel... Okay.
Guitar, Dario Parente. Well, as you can see and hear, we have three incredible guitar players playing tonight. And I love the sound of three guitars. But I thought, what would it be like with four guitars? So tonight, from Ireland, our lead guitar, say hello to Killian Plummer. Now, laying it down on the drum kit every night, my fellow American from Cincinnati, Ohio,
Thank you.
Well, I don't know about you, but I'm feeling kind of nostalgic. I feel like singing an old song. What about you? Would you sing along with me? How about this one? This one.
To see the light of those who fought the world is past them by. To wait to save a dream that is growing.
Okay, boy.